first is going to be in next week from 26 July. In previous videos, we already discussed about practice papers and solve it. You all will have been understand the concept what will be the your pattern of paper. You all of you know that your exam conduct online and your exam paper type is MCQ type. In this video we will discuss about your next practice paper related to your examination pattern. So let's start your question number 1. See, question number 1, 10 girls are jumping rope. 10 more girls join them. Now 10 girls are jumping rope. What to do in this question? Say, first you understand the question. 10 girls are jumping rope. 10 more means plus. So our option is, let's see, option A 10, option B 5, option C 15, option D 20. First, 10 girls. 10 girls are jumping rope. 10 more means plus 10. So 0, 1 plus 1, 2. Our answer is 20. So which one is correct? Option D. Option D is the correct option. So you will choose the option D on your mobile screen. Now our second question. What number is 5 more than 50? 5 more than 50. 5 more than means plus 50. It means that 50 plus 5. Let's see our option. Option A 60, option B 55, option C 60, option D 65. 5 plus 0, 55. Our answer is 55. So choose the option B is the correct option on your mobile screen. Now see next question, question number 3. Tick the missing numerals. Dash plus dash is equal to 9. Dash plus dash is equal to 9. So let's see our option. Option A 5 plus 4. 5 and 4. Plus all. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Option B 3 and 3. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. This is not correct. Option C 3 and 2. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Next option, option D, 3 and 1. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. So which one is correct? Yes, option A. Option A is the correct option on your mobile screen. And touch the option A on your mobile screen. Now next question, question number 4. Take the correct one. Let's see our option. Option A 3 plus 3 is equal to 7. Yes, 3 plus 3 is equal to 7. No, this one wrong. Option B, 3 plus 0 is equal to 9. No, this is not correct. Now, option C, 5 plus 5 is equal to 12. This is correct option. No, this is not correct. Incorrect. Option D, 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Yes, 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So, take the correct one. Take the D. D is the correct option. So, choose the D option on your mobile screen. Now, our last question. Question number 5. What number goes in the box? What number goes in the box? 6 plus dash is equal to 10. 6 plus dash is equal to 10. It means 6 plus how much number is equal to dash. Let's see our option. Option A, 3. Option B, 2. Option C, 4. Option D, 1. 6 plus dash. Option 3. 6 plus 3, 9. Wrong. 6 plus 2, 8. Wrong. 6 plus 4. Yes! Our option C is the correct option. So you will select the option C on your mobile screen. I hope you will understand and enjoy this video. Thank you.